I was a highwayman. Along the coach roads I did ride, with sword and pistol by my side.